Meagan, and today I give myself to you in marriage. As your husband, I promise to encourage you and to inspire you, laugh with you, and comfort you through the good times and the bad. I love the way you smile, laugh, and fill our lives with fun. I love your bubbly personality and the way you always hold me so high with love and praise. Because of you, I smile, I laugh, and I have the confidence to dream big. You are unique and you keep me on my toes. I fell in love with you for these qualities, your amazing abilities, and the positive outlook on life that you have. I promise to be your lover and companion, your comrade in adventure, your student as well as your teacher, and the best person I can possibly be. Meagan, you are the bright sunshine in my day, the gentle breeze in my nights, and the cyclone in our house.
We fell in love right by the ocean, made all our plans down on the sand. And from the tips of your fingers down to the soles of your feet, a glimmer in your skin that I can't believe. And take a trip to the sea, let your hair run, run free. Oh, you're a rebel in disguise. Is that the devil?
That you've chosen me to be your best friend and your one and true love today and every day. You're loyal, hardworking, incredibly loving, and seriously the most caring and supportive person I know. Thank you for bringing so much happiness to my world. Thank you for making our goals and dream possible with the commitment and dedication and hard work you put not only into us but our future together. I promise to support your dreams, to respect our differences, and be by your side all the days and nights of our lives. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, grow old with you, and to fiercely love you in all forms now and forever. In sickness and in health, I promise to care for you, even when you've overindulged in beer the night before. I promise to be faithful through the good times and the bad times. I promise to have the patience that love demands and always appreciate every moment we have together. Nate, thank you for being what you are to me. But most importantly, you are my once in a lifetime and you're my miracle and I love you so much.
I can't win. I can't reign, I will never win this game without you, without you. I am lost, I am vain, I will never be the same without you, without you.
Meagan, all that I am, all that I have, I offer it to you in love and joy. From this very day forward, with every beat of my heart, I will continue to love you, comfort you, hold you, and prize you above everyone else. Today is the beginning of the rest of our lives. I choose to spend today and all of my tomorrows with you. I promise to share hopes, thoughts, and dreams as we build our life and a family together.
Nate, you've taught me neither one of us is perfect, but we can be perfect for each other. I am who I am because of you. I have chosen you as a person I want to enjoy my life with. I promise to always make your life fun and to live within the warmth of your heart and always call it home. I promise to love you, no matter what challenges might carry us apart, we will always find our way back to each other.